welcome back to my channel. I want to first off apologize for being gone for so long. I had to finish up a class and some other stuff that came up, and yeah, that just set me back for a little bit. I just want to apologize for that, and on to this video. So this video is going to be on how I took down these braids I actually had in a set of faux locs for about a month. And yeah, I just felt like it was time for them to come down. So during this process, I used a wide tooth comb and some hair scissors. Hair scissors because I cut a lot throughout this process, and you may have an accident on with the scissors and make you a little scissor happy. So yeah, I always use hair scissors just to be on the safe side. And so here is one lock. One lock that I'm going to show you how I took down. And I just cut the ends off because that makes the process go a little bit faster instead of trying to unravel from the very bottom. And I actually ended up cutting more off at the end. My hair's not that long in the front, so it didn't matter. I just start unraveling from the bottom and pulling. The top of the braid. Make sure when you are cutting the top, don't cut the actual braid, just cut the hair, because you don't want to end up with bald spots. So you just take the braid down just like any old box braid, and that's it. That's basically it. I mean, it took me about 4 minutes to take down each braid, which is quite a bit of time, and that's why it took so long to take these down. And that's the only thing I don't like about these braids, is that it takes so long to take these locks down. That's it. But other than that, I really like them. But yeah, that's the basically process of taking it down. And that's one part of it. When I was almost done, I was making me some food. But yeah. And here goes some more of me taking it down. I already cut the ends, and I just start pulling and cutting, and pulling and cutting, and pulling and cutting. That's it. That's all you gotta do, is just pull and cut. But just be careful with all of that. Make sure you are taking your time. That is the biggest tip, number one tip that I am going to give you for this whole entire process. Because if you are going to rush, you will pull out a lot of your hair and you will be angry at yourself for that. You don't want to be mad. So you might as well take your time. Go through it gently as you can, and save your hair. Save it. Don't hurt it. Your crown does not want to be hurt. Please, don't break it. She's very precious to you. She's very, very precious. Okay? Y'all. had taken me about 4 to 6 hours to take down these locs, because it took me like 4 minutes to take down each one. And plus, I promise you, that's how long I sat there to get the ticket. And this is all the hair that I got taken out of my head. That is a whole lot. Like, big hair. With a whole lot of hair. Yep. And I'm so ready for a wash. Deep condition. All of that. Like, she needs some type of treatment. Ooh, jeez. Thank you so much for watching this episode. And I will see y'all in my next one. Bye.